I spend most of the next days looking at the x-rays.